Like, hello, don't, you know, like, don't some waste nice all meat. These. Can I blow these all? Okay.
Nice. Wait, why was that mandatory?
No, it wasn't. It's just a secret room.
Oh, I don't know why they gave us, respawnable,
Because if you fucking hit them and blow, if you hit one of them, they all blow up, so...
Yeah, but if it's just a secret room, they don't have to give you the benefit of the doubt.
But that's what they do. But that's what I'm saying, is, like, they don't put them in enough places to where it's, like, you have to, like, really pay attention to when you can use them and when you can't. We didn't go this way yet.
Okay.
I feel like going up is going to be the way to continue. I could be wrong, we'll check. Like, down here, this is where we came from, down here.
Yeah, here's a key room.
I have a key. Should we use it now? Is there a key in there?
There is no key.
Because I mean, I don't want to.
I don't
want
to. I don't think they would set us up for failure, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, I missed what you. I'm gonna start streaming soon with my real nickname, but this is a candidate I made. Well, you're gonna have to send me your other account so I could check out the stream. In. There's a lot of fucking turkey.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch.
Does that mean we're in for like Bad News Bears soon?
It might be. Nice.
Oh, I forgot about the teleport spell. These things are like fucking fast.
Yeah, they are. Oh, we gotta get Mr. Shaman over here. Oh, shiitake mushrooms.
Oh, you make it like a wall?
I don't.
Nah, it was like a stone wall. That was
Yeah, I didn't put no wall.
Fear me, servants of evil. Fear me, servants of evil.
Ouch.
What's my fucking teleporter?
Oh. Whoa! That guy's got a clobber hammer. Okay. Yeah.
Get wrecked. Get wrecked. We don't have a key, do we? Here it is. They put the key right there. Like, I don't think we should open that.
Yeah, let's go around.
I think it connects. Yeah, like, it's like one of those trick things. Like, oh, here's a key. And it's like, oh, I use it right here. And then it's like, you get there another part later. And it's like, oh, I need a key.
Yeah, for a bonus room. These
don't look like any orbs I've ever fought. Oh, they
blew. There's big boys over here. I can't do anything against them. Get through this at them. Ooh, that hurt them. Oh, what's this like? I need this.
Okay. I like the little variation, but they don't add too much. Yeah, I don't know about that.
Mm-hmm.
Check up here first.
Yep.
Get that troll along. Yeah, well, it's just gonna X right here, I think.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
There's a little tip.
Oh. No, I think that's the continuation.
You think so?
Yeah. Alright. Oh, maybe not. I don't know.
I feel like it's gonna go left and right.
Oh.
All right. Gold room. Go down so that I don't open the door if it's the door.
Yep. Tis.
Gotta be smart, man.
Conserve them key, mate.
They're trying to troll us. Alright, guy.
Mm-hmm.
There's an achievement for destroying the food, just so you know.
That's a terrible.
I think it's like 500 food or something. There's achievement, like, basically all the achievements are for fucking, like, doing dumb shit. Like, dying, destroying the food, probably destroying the potions. Probably losing the boss like 500 times.
There's like a goat head coming after me, man.
Wow, I see how they get their fucking... I see 100% now, because I wasn't paying attention before how they get their super expansion. Or their super shit.
Hell so.
Every time you kill a monster, if you keep killing a monster, you get, 0.5 plus every time. So if you just keep, if you have two of them going, and you just keep letting the summoner summon them, you can just indefinitely kill one at a time.
Yeah.
And you just get a high-ass percentage. So it probably doesn't take, probably takes a while. Hold on, there's a respawnable one here. We gotta look for,
some cave, it's gotta be.
There's nothing down here. What about the steps up to the right?
It's gotta be up to the right.
Well, I guess I'll bring it, because another one will spawn anyway.
It's gotta be up around.
Break them fucking mountains.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Uh-oh. I got them.
Do I not get the fucking uses?
There's no way. Ah, there might be. I mean, actually, maybe.
Unless they're trying to troll us, like, the other way now. Is this where we just came from?
Yeah. What the hell?
Usually if you put them on here, they blow up, so we should probably go around and do that.
Man, yeah, it's kind of waste of time, but... I was going to try and pull it, but apparently you can't do that.
Get, like, gold and shit. At least you did before.
Hmm. Oh, you can throw the bomb?
No, I put it down and move backwards.
Oh.
Like, I don't see no breaks. I guess I'll just bring it.
Nice.
Alright. Did we go up to the right already?
No.
Oh, it's just a treasure. Fucking barrels.
Hmm.
Ooh, darkness. Scary.
Oh, let's check. Well, that's kind of lame.
Yeah, like, what the hell? We might have, like, missed the biggest secret now.
Ooh.
Like, should I just, like, fight now instead of, like...
Nah, just carry it. I feel like we might... Maybe this... Maybe it'll be the all the reward. I mean, if we get, like, the fucking... a room where we have to do something.
Well, right. I can put it down without blowing it up. I just can't hit it. Like, I can put it down and just not hit it. Make sure we hit all the walls.
Yeah. I didn't want to take that. Whoa! Ah,
trying to bring him back to you. Probably shouldn't be leading the way.
It's all good, man. Whoa!
Whoa! Yeah, whoa. Not cool. It's the end of the level.
It's the end of the level, isn't it?
They couldn't, like, reward us for being, like, smart players.
No, right?
We should be destroying food if we don't need it when we pass, because...
Picking it up doesn't count as healing?
I don't think so.
Okay. Makes sense.
We can always check, but I would assume not.
Yeah, not. I mean, that makes sense. That's the reason I was picking it up, just in case, but... Yeah, it makes sense.
Well, we could check, because it would show here. It would show here, like... Know, oh, you healed this much, so let's see. I got like 20 points, so there's no way. Yeah, see, eat food equal to 1,000 health in total. So if I got like 20 points, I only need food to heal like 20 points of health.
So, if you, I mean, just
if you're full,
destroy the food upgrade actually kind of sucks if you read it.
Replenish 15% of. Wait, what? Replenish 15% of foods.
Heal value when you kill it. So, like, when you kill a turkey,
yeah, like it'll
heal
you
for 15%. But, I mean, it's like...
Well...
Yes, it's...
We gotta think of it meta-wise, dude.
Ah,
if
yeah.
If we get the gold... No, I'm serious. If we get the golden turkey... What's up? Frank leave? Alright. Alright, we'll do it. Go in the bathroom. Alright. I'm ready when you are. I'm on the screen. I'm on the boring screen.
Hmm.
What was I fucking gonna say? Oh, like in the middle of the fight. I don't know. I'm like, you turn shit into good progress.
And then you hit it.
Turkey, and you hit it by accident.
Yeah, it's still heals.
So you still get a good heal. Or, I don't know, if it's like, if you're in a room where there's turkey and you're in the middle of a fight, you can get it.
Yeah.
Like, if I could throw, like, a fucking fireball close to you.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
I'm not saying it's even, like, fucking worth it, but just...
Oh!
It's whatever, dude, it's, if we think of it, you know.
Wowza! Wowza, mate. Yeah, like, a lot of shit damage. Okay. Whoa, you got little turduckins behind you, dude.
Oh,
yeah, little spiders. Creepy looking little thing.
Merlin. Alright, skeleton. Get it. Alright. Both got a key, so...
Dude, that burp, dude. Get wrecked upon, mate. Ooh. Oh, little spider.
All this gold still can't pay to rent.
I know, right? Okay, how much gold? Like, that's enough gold to buy, like, everything.
Yeah, like, everything in the world. Like, one pile. I think I'm golden. Kill these fucking nerds.
Yeah, I don't like these guys.
Well, they got these damn walls, and then they got these things that follow us, and then...
Ouchie!
Oh wow, they don't even have that much health.
No, they don't.
Nothing in this game. Fuck.
Spoiters. Couple spoiters.
Spatters.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I see a whole bunch of like hands.
Dude, there's things that are just going right through. Like, they just took this game. So
not that guy. That guy's mean. Oh Jesus, I kind of feel like worthless against them. Not that I'm really worth this now. Yeah.
Oh. I'm trying to change the fire in some way.
Yeah. Ew, he farted on me. Ooh, that means there's gonna be gold right here, right?
Right there. Look at that.
Whoa.
Shit. That's the bee's knees, man. I've not seen such arcane might in centuries.
Intriguing, wizard. Alright, let's go get Mr. Blue Grail.
We'll get him first. Get the other one. Just kite.
Oh, apparently my charge doesn't it stuns him, so that's fine.
You got two keys. Yep, don't need me.
Nah, definitely not.
Next difficulty though.
Yeah. I'm excited for the next difficulty. Wish we could just teleport.
Yeah, but now we're gonna have like items and like shit on it. Or not items, but better.
Whoa! Don't do what I just did.
Jumped in there.
I didn't mean it. I meant to hit the space bar.
The more we use our spells, the more the stronger they get. I don't know if we can do that.
Okay, I did not know that.
Well, I don't know about you.
No, I think that might just. I don't know if that's just for you.
Like my fireball, it's like the more monsters I kill with fireball, the
stronger fireball gets.
The faster the cooldown and shit. So basically, the stronger it is. Might be food if we see it.
Yeah. Now we're gonna be breaking all the food that we need. There's a turkey right there, too.
Right in the corner, right where a turkey should be. Right where I'd expect it to turn.
Yeah, yeah. A fully cooked one, too.
Right in the corner.
Fully cooked. Ooh!
Level. That was a pretty lackluster level, if I say so myself.
Yeah, I would say that was lacking luster. Alright.
What's up? Watch TV or something. You guys didn't have a fire? You guys are done already?
Oh!
Because
dude,
what?
Tell him to make me some s'mores.
Oh.
Okay. Whoa, dude!
I'm here.
So sorry. Okay, I didn't. If I would have known, I would have not started it.
What is this thing?
Oh wow! Look at all this freaking.
I bet
treasure.
You we can break this thing, but I can't hit it because it locks onto the. Okay, you can. But I wouldn't have been surprised if you could. My bad. I'm like looting.
It's all